Good morning, everybody.
It is the Tuesday morning Munchkin March. Woofer Walker Judy, Woofer Walker Madison. Today we have with us,
we have Barney. I've not had Barney probably for like a couple of years. I've never taken Barney on Munchkin March, but I used to walk Barney when I walked with Woofer Walker Justin. Anyways, Barney, I think, is a Bernese Mountain Dog mixed with, I'm thinking Shepherd. Yeah, such a cute guy. Let's get away from the poo. Yeah, hey, Chara, get away from that poo-poo. I can't even pick it up. It's like smushed right into the ground. We have Abby Reed, the beagle. Oh, I see Barney likes sticks. we have little Lucy. Sometimes Lucy is Lucifer when she goes after me, when I pick her up. But she's a good girl. Yeah, aren't ya? She is a Chihuahua. Pomchi, yes. Pomeranian Chihuahua. We have Mr. Belvedere, the Puggle. And we have my dog, Bentley, the Puggle. Two Puggles. Ricky is a Golden Retriever. We have Buddy, the Labradoodle. We have Miss Bailey Vincent again today. Actually, it's her regular day. Yesterday wasn't a regular day. She is an Australian Labradoodle. Chara over there. Sanctuary dog. We don't have Dahlia. Maybe Dahlia didn't want to get up this morning. And I think that's everybody. Okay, Barney. We were told Barney likes the beach. Hey, Barney! You scare me when you come running at me.
He's still running.
Let's go, you guys! My goodness. Hey, Ricky!
Hi,
Barney! Oh, I don't think I said Max Beauchamp. He's another Labradoodle. Oh, maybe I did. Who knows? Who knows? Barney, are you gonna just keep moving the whole time?
Abby, I think he'll play with you.
Get him! Get him, Abby!
Friendly, Abby.
Abby's. If not, Abby will just chase. Yeah, probably, right?
Yeah.
Seems to be in his own little world. Oh my goodness, yes. When we have a beach, it looks like no beach again today.
Come on,
yeah, come on, Luce. Lucy. Lucy. Who can do it, Lucy? Good girl. Okay. Oh, Maddie, do you mind getting... Somebody pooped in our van this morning. We think the culprit might be Mr. Belvedere. Luckily, no one stepped in it. So it wasn't a catastrophe. Could have been a catastrophe. Someone steps on it and walks all over the van. Right, Barney? Wasn't you. Hi, bud. Yeah. Careful in there. There's not much beach. Lots of logs. I think you want me to throw a stick. Oh, Ricky, what are you doing, man? Come on out of there, Rick. Anyways, I'll come back.